Find an area away from tree cover and lay the roof down as shown. Take the shorter set of legs and place each one into a leg socket, located at the corners of the table near the gutter. Take the other two legs and place them into the leg sockets located at the back corners of the table. Make small adjustments to the legs if necessary to make sure they are straight. Then use a self-tapping screw to anchor each leg into its socket. Next, take the 2-inch to 3/4-inch reducer fitting and wrap the threads in Teflon tape. Then screw the reducer into the bottom bulkhead fitting of the tank using a tool to tighten. Take some more Teflon tape and wrap the threads of the 3/4-inch hose bib, and then tighten it into the end of the reducer fitting. Take the 1.5-inch threaded adapter and wrap its threads in Teflon tape as well, then screw it into the top bulkhead fitting of the tank. Position the tank underneath the table so the top fitting is angled towards the downspout of the gutter. Then take the flexible coupling and place it over the downspout. Use a tool to tighten the hose clamp to keep it from falling off. Take the 90-degree PVC elbow and place it into the bottom of the flexible coupling, then tighten the hose clamp to secure it. Apply some PVC glue to the inside of the threaded adapter and to the 90-degree elbow. Place the piece of PVC pipe in between the two ends and push together firmly. You can spray paint the PVC pipe black for a cleaner finish. Place the strainer into the hole of the downspout. Attach the hose to the end of the hose bib, making sure it is turned on. Attach the other end of the hose to the float-controlled pan. Pour some water onto the roof of the table to ensure that it is running towards the gutter and down the spout. Use a screwdriver to access the float inside the pan. Adjust it as necessary so that when it is about half full, it will shut off the flow of water. Replace the lid and gather some nearby rocks to place in and around the pan. These will act as stepping stones for any small animals that may get inside and to help keep larger animals from moving it around. Hammer a stake into each leg for extra stability of the table. The tank will hold up to about 100 gallons of water. You can choose to either fill it yourself or just wait for some rain.